Families today spend a great deal of time behind screens. And while gaming is an amazing activity for you and your family, you also need the tools to decide what limitations you want to put in place. Partnering with Xbox to create screen time limits will make this process easier for the whole family. How to set up screen time limits across Xbox and Windows 10 devices. First, go to account.microsoft.com/family. If you haven't already created a family group, you can do so here. Once your family group is set up, make sure you're signed into your parent account. Find your child's name and select screen time. Scroll down and create a schedule. You can decide how much time your child can spend on his or her account overall, as well as create a specific schedule based on time of day and days of the week. If you'd like the same schedule to apply for both their Windows devices and their Xbox One, switch Use One Screen Time Schedule for All Devices from off to on. Make sure your child has system notifications turned on so they can get updates when their screen time is running out. And you're all set.